Confession time, you guys. I'm the Slasher Movie Reviewer, and yes, I think Twilight is garbage. I absolutely hate everything about it. But I did read Stephanie Meyer's The Host, and while it's not perfect, I did enjoy it. So I am somewhat interested in seeing this film. And from the previous two trailers that have been released, this film looks good. And there is a third trailer, and it's over 2 minutes long. So I'm definitely going to record my reaction to this one. I haven't recorded my reaction to the previous, but I'm a little excited, so let's get into this.
Almost every human has been successfully occupied. We can be taken at any moment. However, there are still pockets of human resistance.
They're mobilizing.
We gotta go. I'll lead them away.
No! No!
Come with us. I'd rather die.
Wait! Come back!
Barely a bone not broken, no organ ruptured.
This one wants to live. When we occupy this host, our memories will lead us to the resistance.
Wanda!
Her name is Melanie Strider. She was born in Louisiana. Her family escaped the initial waves of colonization.
What is happening? Is she resisting? It's important you stay in control of this host.
Oh, I don't even see that. No. Jabs!
Us.
Man!
It's still her body. I'm breaking
in, shaping up. Refine her, refine the resistance.
She could bring a whole army down on our heads.
You don't know what I've been through to find you. You'll have to trust me.
I'm waking up.
Oh,
do you pity the humans?
Yes. Oh my goodness, that was good. That right there was so good. Oh my goodness. There's so many, I can tell there's going to be changes. Definitely there's going to be a lot of action in it. There's going to be a lot of things going on in this film. Honestly, I'm going to make a statement here. I don't really want to make the statement, but this movie is going to be better than the book, without a shadow of a doubt. Like, I can already tell. Like, I had issues with the books. Like, I mean, come on. When she was talking about where she came from, like, Planet of the Bats and singing, and That was so stupid. And I hope they fix, you know, Melody's and Jared's first interaction. That was a little corny, but still, I still enjoyed the book, and this movie just looked freaking awesome. Oh my god, yes. The Seeker, she's awesome. Jeb, I already love him. Ian, don't even get me started on that man. Yes, oh yeah, so yeah. I am pretty darn pumped for this. I need it to be March now. That was freaking awesome. Definitely let me know what you thought of the new trailer for it. I feel really bad. I hate Twilight so much, and I feel bad when I openly admit that I did enjoy The Host. I didn't love it. I enjoyed it. Let's put it like that. Like, it would be like 3 out of 5. Like, it's bare minimum enjoyment reading, but this movie freaking looks good. Yes. Yes. Like I said, like, book is okay. It's pretty enjoyable, but this movie, it looks freaking awesome. Oh my goodness. So yeah, yes. So I'm gonna get going. Until next time, you guys, I'm the Slash Movie Reviewer, and you guys just been slashed.